Thank you. Holden Thorpe has my complete support as chancellor. You all know that I have a great deal of respect for him, both as a person and as a leader of our wonderful university. The decision that was made was unquestionably done in the best interest of the university. I believe so strongly in the University of North Carolina, and even though we have endured some difficult times and trying times in recent months, better days are ahead. We need to rally behind the chancellor, his leadership, this football team, and pull together as Tar Heels. I want to thank Butch Davis and his family for the 4 years they have given to the university, our local community, and our football program. We truly wish them the best as they go forward. As you know, I've given my heart and soul for 45 years to the University of North Carolina. As many of you know, my contract, which was already in the final year of a 3-year extension, ends in June 2012. The chancellor and I have had conversations about staying beyond that date to help stabilize the program after the NCAA made its ruling. However, as someone who has hired coaches for the past 14 years, I know that it is even more imperative that my successor be able to name the next permanent head coach. Therefore, I have asked Chancellor Thorpe to begin the search for an athletic director as soon as possible, so that person may be available to hire the permanent football coach in time to recruit the next season's freshman class. It is my responsibility to do what is in the best interest of the program, and this is my decision. The upcoming days and months will be incredibly busy as we start the fall seasons. We are going to be competing for national championships, preparing the university's response to the NCAA, and meeting with the NCAA in Indianapolis and going about the business of educating 800 student athletes. The football team will again need our support as the student athletes and dozens of coaches and staff members deal with the loss of their head coach at a critical time in the preseason. Last year, we were constantly amazed by the way our players responded and to the level of professionalism with which our coaching staff helped them deal with numerous adversities, and this coaching staff is truly outstanding. I expect that they will react in a similar fashion this year, and I pledge to them my support and that of my administration in helping them achieve great things.